Thanks, Caitlin. You ruined my video.
But that's why you have mine.
I have your video joke in the DVD player. All right, you're telling jokes. I have a joke. It's awesome. Okay. This guy, he walked into a bar and he had a lot of beers. And there was a sign that said, there was a jar of money and there was a sign that said, ask bartender for details about contest. So he asked the bartender and he said, well, you have to drink this huge thing of vodka. And he hands him this big thing about this big and he chugs it. And he's like, huh, what next? And the guy's like, okay. There's this dog. You have to pull its tooth. Get it with your bare hand. And you can't strap it down. And he's like, and then the bartender says, and there's this grandma. And she hasn't got laid in a while, if you know what I mean. And so, okay, he goes up to the room and he's, and they hear banging and banging, and growling and argh, and things crash and fall, and he comes back downstairs and he's like, okay, where's the grandma who needs her tooth pulled?
Joe told by Stephanie, but hilariously disgusting.
Background used by Emily Robertson.
And it's
by Caitlin
here. Tapered by Maris Borchett.
That's awesome! Emily, no.